A Cleveland woman found dead miles from home, her body wrapped in a tarp and left under a bridge. Now, even stranger circumstances to this story is how deputies found the body, but most importantly, who led them to it. Here's investigator Hannah Catlett.
Police say it was a naked man who led deputies to the Cleveland woman's body in a remote area more than 50 miles out of this city.
A male is naked in the field.
It's Jay Coffee Talk back with some crime news, and you guys heard that little intro there with the clip from the news. How bizarre is that, that this Cleveland woman was missing, right? And 50 miles away from her home out in the sticks, out in the middle of nowhere, a naked dude pops out of the bushes or field, I don't know what you want to call it, when there's people driving by. And then people are calling in to the sheriffs or whatever, who then the naked man leads them to this woman's remains under a bridge. So think about that again. A naked guy pops out of the bushes acting weird, leads them to a girl who's been missing, dead body under a bridge. She's found naked wearing only a bra. And the people calling in are saying that this guy was just acting very strange, very peculiar. Now, what's even stranger about that is this guy was indeed named a suspect, but he's free. He is not under arrest. I mean, just based on everything that you're hearing, it's like this guy had to have something to do with the woman's death. You know, the only other information that's really being released about this guy is that he was recently got out of a halfway house. But it's just kind of shocking. You know, when you watch shows like First 48 or you just follow true crime and you hear of situations where they basically know they have their suspect that is indeed the killer, like they just know, they bring them in and they sweat the hell out of them. And normally they get the conviction or confession or the evidence to arrest them one way or another. But in this situation, I guess this guy just didn't say anything, or I don't know, you know. It's just pretty wild when you think about it and just hear all this information. Naked guy pops out of the bushes in a field, leads police to a woman who is missing 50 miles away from Cleveland. Once again, we're out in the sticks, and leads them to her body, and he is a free man right now. Isn't that crazy? I mean, definitely stay tuned. We'll bring you more updates on this case as it develops. But this was a 28-year-old woman. Her name is Tiana Depp, and her family is just all over social media, you know, posting, asking questions. Please, if anyone has any information, you know, come forward. But as it stands now, her death is unsolved. All they know is that she was killed by blunt force trauma to the head and found underneath that bridge out in the middle of the country. I haven't heard any reports of a murder weapon being found or anything like that. That's really all the information that's out there right now. So hit the comments, guys. Let me know what you think about this. Once again, stay tuned. If you're new, this is Jay Coffee Talk, where we drop content every day. We talk music, news, sports, and much more. So subscribe to the channel. Thoughts and prayers out to that woman's family and in her remembrance. And hopefully they solve this murder.